This is very unusual now. And no kids. We are going to go to the hospital for an ultrasound. Janelle's going to have her ultrasound to see if we are able to do a home birth or not. If everything checks out good, then we're on for a home birth. There we are, Bellevue Women's Hospital.
Just got out of the ultrasound and everything looks good, right on target. So nothing new or surprising, but we won't hear the official results until the radiologist looks at it and sends the results to my midwife. She got this one picture because of the way the baby was laying. We call it a creepy face picture because you see the skull bones and then you see the orbits for the eyes, and it just looks like a skeleton. It's really weird. I'll see if I can get the picture right
alien.
Now.
Just the creepy looking face. These are the eyes right here, and then the nose is here, and then the mouth.
Does look creepy.
Yeah, it's kind of a creepy picture. And then we have your standard baby looking picture right there.
We get to see a train. John doesn't like to get too close, so he...
Going slow. Amtrak? What's Amtrak?
Track structure assessment vehicle.
Oh, they must be checking the tracks to see if
that's
kind of
cool.
Cool. That's very neat. I've never seen that before.
And this is your traditional site profile.
Just a minute.
And here's the heart right there. There's the heart. And then look at the baby's looking at you. There's his eyes. It's looking right at you.
Where's his thumb in his mouth?
We didn't get a picture of that. And here's another picture. There's the nose. See the eye right there?
I just found something interesting. A big giant walking stick. It's huge.
Can I hold him?
Yeah.
How many legs does he have?
Six.
Do they bite?
No.
Can I hold him?
There it is.
Woo! Can I hold him? That is just so cool.
It is cool.
Hey, he's coming up my arm.
You want to hold it?
It's a snake.
Isn't that a snake?
She says it stinks.
It doesn't stink.
That's a cool
cute little eyes.
Janelle wanted to make some stuff to get rid of some extra things that we had in our cabinet that had been sitting around way too long.
These are called No Cook Date Bars. And I had a thing of dates in the cupboard, and I had a partial package of unsweetened coconut, and this used both of those.
What do you think, Peter?
Great! Great!
He is. I see him. Sneaky little thing. Hey, Art. Come over here and have a seat. Just sit. No, don't go that way. Just move the chair here and just watch. You might want to get a book or something to throw at. We're going to go mouse hunting.
There's our mouse. Janelle is attempting to catch the mouse. That mouse really likes Janelle. It's like the cartoons. Maybe we should catch him in a plastic container because he's acting like such a friend. I'd hate to kill him in that trap. So we'll see if we can catch him, and then we'll let him go outside, like way far away from the house where he won't come back.
Watching a movie, I look, and the mouse runs over the carpet and comes over to where Lydia sits and is eating a grain of rice, practically kissing Art's toes and just in. And then I looked at it and it scurried back to safety. I tell you, this thing, I cannot catch him.
He likes you.
Aww. No, he's not curling up in bed with me.
He might.
Oh.
Hey, Janelle, what's in there?
I caught him.
Okay. Well, we'll go take him outside.
Oh, we gotta figure out how to get it up first.
I gotta slide something under, like cardboard. Try not to let the mouse escape. slide the cardboard under it.
Okay, Mouse, watch your piggies.
Yeah, don't want to hurt you. This mouse should be very, very thankful that he got trapped in this manner instead of in another manner. Another toy.
Fiddly.
What?
Second one coming around.
What, another mouse?
Yep.
Hey, you want to go get out with your friend?
Ready to go. Boy, we've already got the house so disassembled, maybe we should clean while we're at it.
Yeah, you better.
You need help?
Are you okay?
Yeah, I think so. What do you want?
Oh, this is going to be a little tricky here. Ready?
Just fell in. Kapunk! Okay, sorry, camera. Okay, we're gonna take him outside and then we can look at him. Outside.
No, oh, poor guy, he's a little scared.
Sorry, we're gonna let you out in the wild.
You'll be okay.
Okay, goodbye, Mr. Mouse.